Good morning, students. Today we are going to study about noun. Nouns are naming words. Basically, nouns are those words which name a person, place, animal, or a thing. There are five kinds of noun. First, proper noun, common noun, collective noun, material noun, and abstract noun. There are five kinds that are proper noun, common noun, collective noun, material noun, and abstract noun. In this video, you will learn about the kinds of noun and which their examples. Okay, so the first kind of noun is proper noun. Proper noun are the names given to a particular person, place, or things. Basically, proper noun is a noun which is given to a particular person, place, animal, or a thing. Example, the Taj, Abhinav, etc. So the second type of noun is common noun. Common noun are the names given in common to all persons or things of the same kind. In common noun, the names are given commonly to the same kinds of things or a person. For example, girl, building, etc. So the third type of noun is collective noun. Name of a group or collection of many persons or things taken together is called a collective noun. In this type of noun, we talk about a group or a collection of people or a thing. Example, army, which is a group of soldiers, and a crowd, which is the collection of people. So the fourth kind of noun is material noun. Material noun is the name of material of which things are made of. It refers to the things which are made of a particular material, like gold, marble, wood, etc. So the last, that is the fifth noun, is abstract noun. Things which have no form, shape, size, weight, or color, which cannot be seen or touched, are known as abstract noun. Abstract noun are those which don't have any form, shape, size of their own, weight, color, or which we cannot even see them or touch them. For example, friendship, childhood. We can only feel them, but we cannot touch them. Okay, so to make nouns more clear, here is one exercise. First, ants are always busy. In this, ants are noun. Why? Because it is a name of an animal. Second, Mr. Sharma has collection of old books. In this, collection is a collective noun because it is talking about a group, bunch of books. Third, jute is grown in India. There are two nouns. First is jute because it is a thing, and second is India because it is a name of a place. In the fourth one, we have to fill the noun. The chair is made of dash. You can write wood, you can write plastic. Both are the noun, material noun. And the fifth one, he takes dash in his work. Here we can write time because it is an. In the next video, we will see the rules to change the number of noun and the gender of nouns.